Well, hello everyone, this is Peter Brown with your weather for the next 7 days. Here we are heading into the official start of summer. Summer actually begins on Sunday. We have reached the peak of our beautiful weather, which is great, and it is going to be staying around with us for quite a while. Now, starting out our period on Friday, we should be seeing temperatures at this time of the year around 80, and that's what we're going to be at on Friday, so very pleasant out there. As we get towards the end of our period, our temperatures continue to climb up until we get to about the middle of July, so our temperatures should be in the mid, maybe low 80s at that time of the year, and it looks like we're going to follow suit with that. So temperatures are going to be pretty much right about where they should be at this time of the year. So no really cold weather and no really crazy sizzling hot weather out there either. And if you notice at the length of days, we have reached the maximum for our length of days. So after the next couple of days go by, our days will start getting shorter again. So if we go ahead, let's take a look at what the Climate Prediction Center is actually going to be calling for the Burlington area in terms of temperature and precipitation for the next 3 months. Yes, I wanted to take a couple of minutes to take a look at what we're expecting for the upcoming summer here in the Burlington area. And looking at our temperature map, this is nothing too far out of the ordinary from what we've been seeing in the past couple of years. So looking like we're expecting to see temperatures at or above average here in the Burlington area, as well as most of the eastern seaboard and actually most of the country in general. And looking ahead towards our precipitation chances, it looks like they're expecting us to have the chance of above average precipitation here in the east. So we're gonna have to see. It looks like it might be a warm and humid summer. We have to see if some of that rain comes in the form of tropical systems. Yes, it is that season again. It is officially hurricane season once more, so we do have to keep an eye on the tropics until we get to the end of November. So as we go ahead, let's take a look at what we're looking for the next 7 days in terms of weather here in the Burlington area. And again, this is a pretty nice forecast. Doesn't look like we're going to be having really too much in terms of steady rain. We might have a couple of chances of showers, looks like on Saturday and then again on Tuesday. But look at this. Our temperature's staying right around average, anywhere from the upper 70s to the mid 80s. So there's really nothing bad I can say about this forecast. The next 7 days really look spectacular if you're going to be out and about in the Burlington area. So everyone, get out there, have a great week, and enjoy the weather.